Let's start by paying homage to the Buddha. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. Okay, so last week we can't finish this. So Ananda City with two. Briefly story of that one, the Ananda City, so the rich one, Ananda, even though he is very rich, but he is stingy, that is that he didn't share anything with other. Finally, he passed away. At the time, so because of stinginess or because of not doing anything good deeds, so he was born so as a beggar, and then one day he reached so his former house. So at the time, and maybe the servant of his son, drive away him. So at the time, the Buddha saw him there and told the truth, that the story about that one. So based on that distancer, so probably we already learned, even though he did business at another city, but all of those business are for his son, not for himself. So that is one here. So Gudo Bobda, Gudo Dana or something in this way. Now the last part we have to learn to remain. So remain to learn. So Gudo Bodha, Gudo Dana. So where is son? Where is children? Where is property? So that means when he lies down on the deathbed, almost dead at the time, so son also cannot save him, cannot cure him. Property also useless for his suffering to save from it. So that is a Gudo Bodha, Gudo Dana. Okay, the meaning of that one here. So Bodhawa wa, that's the mean samayi. So gimme wa karesandi. Bodhawa, that's so the same meaning actually. Kudo Bodha, Kudo Danan is explained as the Bodhawa Danawa, that's the mean samayi. So gimme wa karesandi. So gimme wa karesandi. So maybe sons or wealth. So give me what can grace and it. What can increase and it? So what can sense and word so do will do me help also? So help him. So that's a mean samaye at that time. So at that time, when so he is so lying down on that bed, so in this way it can be understood. So Ananda City no be so Kasachi Kenji Adadawa. So Ananda City no be Kasachi Kenji Adadawa Buddha Sataya Dana Santabidawa Bobiwa. So Marana Minji Nibbanasa. So idaniwa iman dokhan. So badasa kudo buddha kudo dana. Okay, so that one also explaining about that one. So continuously. ကုတောဗုဒ္ဓကုတောတဏံဆိုအာနန္ဒစတိနောဆိုကုတောဗုဒ္ဓကုတောတဏံမေ where is children? What is children? What is property? So for him, so Imandokan Badasa Ananda City no. In this way can Eden Imandokan Badasa facing this suffering. So Ananda City no modified by the Nibbanasa and the Imandokan Badasa reach to the or fall into this suffering. So in this way can be understood. So that is why Kudo Buddha Kudo Danan. So where are children? Or where are words? So for him, maybe for the merchant, yeah, sitting in merchant or that rich one also. So Ananda. So Badasa. So Imandokan Badasa. Okay, so that Ananda Siddhi no. So Kasaji Kenji Adadawa Buddha Sataya Danan Santabidawa Bobiwa Marana Minjewa Nibbanasa. So Marana Minjewa Nibbanasa. So here so Adadawa also Jaran. So Santabidawa also Jaran, though Jarans are before the Nibbanasa in this way. That is like one phrase. So Kasaji Genji Adadawa. So who did not so give anything. Genji. So anything kasaji to anyone. Okay. And then so Buddha Sataya Danan Santabidawa. So Santabidi. So Adadawa already we know that. Not Dadawa, Adadawa, but Santabidi. So Santabidi is some prefix. Root is actually ta. But so causative suffix RB and here Jaran. So Doa Esiba for Santa Bedi. So Santa Bedi means keeping or storing. So it can be understood. So as above on Santa Bidi. Sanditi. Yeah, Santa Bidi. So Santa Bidi means settle or establish. The calling adjust for that. Santa Bidi. Santa Bidi. Santa Bidi. So that is causative form of the Sanditi. But here, even though establishing the meaning of settling, establishing, but so that is connected with the mind, but here property. So that is why, doing business and also, so collecting or storing like that. So it can be understood in this content. So Santa Pedro, even though, here two are, but becoming short. Maybe that is because of all about here also are here also a. So here also even though R but with the double consonant, maybe because of that. Based on the intonation, long vowel becoming short. So sometimes center BD or center BD short vowel also. So literally having established. But here, we store or store, have been stored in this way. Stored, what is it? And then a web. And then Buddha Satya. So for his son, for the sake of his son. And so Bobiwa Maranaminji Nibbanasa. So Bobiwa Maranaminji Nibbanasa. So where's lying down? So on that bed, fastly. So now, so falling into trouble. So imandoka, badasa. So badasa is actually was fallen, is fallen, is fallen into trouble. We are falling also, okay. Is fallen, has fallen into trouble. So, but brief is root is R, but past participle suffix done. So R drop one of them, and then so bada change the data. So that is bada. So actually reach or attained literally, but here. So object is doka, iman doka, that is a fall into trouble. Reach to that, so suffering state of suffering. So where are children? Where are words for his safety? So in this way, that means useless. Son are also, children are also useless. So property also useless, cannot save him. In this way can be understood. And then now, so Bodhawa, Dhananwa, Dasame, Samaye, Gain, Dokkan, Harensu, Gainwa, Sukhan, Ubbadayen, Suti. So Gain, Dokkan. So that's the main summary at that moment. That moment, me at that time lying down on the dead bed and falling into trouble. So Bodhawa, children, or maybe here son is better because about talking. His son or. So where? So gain dokkan harensu. So gain dokkan harensu. Did sign or word? So gain dokkan. So what kind of a suffering? So did send out word. So hurrying suit me, remove or bring away. Remove or bring, and then gensu kanwa ubadeyensu. So what kind of happiness? So did sense or word. So upadeyesu, that is upadeti, as above from upadesi. Upadeti means, produce or bring about. Upadeti. Now upadeyesu, upadeyadi, produce or give rise to, brings about also. Get or obtain. So, what kind of happiness? So, this sign or word produce to him. So, that's amazing. At that moment, while lying down on that bed and falling into trouble. So, in this, it can be understood. So, upa upa, ud, sorry. Ud, root bad. But cause it is surface, yeah. So maybe. Yeah, here calls it a service. Oh. And then ain su. So daba, it can be papa. So up land then. So in this way. So, opa produced this. So, now this and I was at the end of this discourse. So, jidura sidi ya banas hasana. So, jidur mean 4, sidi mean 80, 84. And then sahasa mean 1,000. So, 84,000 of being. So, for the 84,000 being, human beings, so Dhammabhisamayo Ahosi, the great moment or blessing moment to understand the Dhamma. So they become the Sotapanna like that. So that is when Desana Mahajanasa Satika Ahosi. So this discourse is grateful to those great crowd of beings. Okay, so we finish this discourse, this stanza. Before going to the next, is there any question last time? So I could not get time to raise question. Okay, so. If no more question, let's continue next. So next story is Ganti Beda Jora Watu. So story also very short. That is here I import here. So Ganti mean, package. Package. So Beda mean breaking, breaking mean unpacking. So Jora mean thieves. The story about those thieves. So who are unpacking the package. Maybe they stole that package from somewhere and then they unpack about them. So here, so stanza is here. Yo ba lo minyadi balayan bandido wabi dina so baloja bandita mani sawi baloti wojeti. Sawi baloti ojeti. So this stanza. Okay, so before learning that commentary and the meaning of that stanza, now background story. So yo baloti imandama this and then this dhamma talk started with the yo balo. So Satta the blessed one. So Jedawa ni wiharando huwain duwele in the Jedawa na monastery. So Ganti Bedaka Jori Araba with reference to those thieves who are unpacking the package. So Gatesi expound this Dhamma talk. And then Kira. So Kira is a kind of the narrative sign. So maybe he has said that, well, people saying that like that. Or I have heard that in this way also can be understood. So the Dwi Sahayaka, those two friends. So Dhamma Sawanataya Gachandina Mahajanina Sade. So together with the great crowd of people who are going to listen to the Dhamma, Dhamma Sawanataya, for the sake of listening to the Dhamma or to listen to the Dhamma. So going, those crowd of people. So at the time, these two thieves are also mixing with them. They follow. And then Jidawana and Gandawa, having gone to the Jidawana, equal one of the thief. So Dhammagata associate, listen to the Dhamma talk. But Iko, the other one, Adano, so Gashubagan Olokesi. So Gasha Ubagan Olokesi. So Gashubagan. So that was also one time we already, maybe. So Kashubaka Olokesi, which whose property? So can I go or can I take? In this way, looking here and there. So Kashubaka on the one business here, Sarah translate. Yeah, right. So one of the two thieves, they are, you know, go together with those crowd of people. So Dhamma audience, but one of them, so pay attention to the Dhamma talk by the Buddha, but one of them not like that. So he trying to, you know, find those, you know, package, maybe property, so to steal. So that is Kashubaka Olokesi, and this it can be understood. So for himself. And then this, so Iko Dhamma Sundamano, among these two thieves, so Iko Dhamma, one Iko, one of the, so Dhamma Sundamano, while listening to the Dhamma talk, so Sodabadi Palam Babuni attained the Sodabadi. He drove by the other one. So Ikasa Dosandi. Ikasa Dosandi Badan. So Bincha. Binja Mazaka Madan Labi. So Ikasa Dosandi. So Ikasa Dosandi Badan. Maybe at the Asia time they don't have all that. So that is when they are those people, you know, store their property. So in their actual, you know, clothes, maybe in the pocket, not pocket, maybe some are, you know, the at the edge of the their cloth, and then so holding, you know, tying with the rope, something like that. That is saying ikasa dosandi badan, so tying, so don't at the end of his cloth, dosa mean ya cloth, so badan, so bincha masaka madan. Bincha Maska Madan Lebi, he obtained stolen, stolen, stealing and obtained Bincha Masaka Madan. Maybe Bincha mean five. Masaka, how to, so maybe pipe coins or something like that. Masaka. Okay. So Masaka. Yeah, small bean, not that one. Bali, yeah, wait. So S use S is standard of weight or value, hence remain the goal. Maybe pi quants, maybe around the one, yeah, amount of the five massacre, so a measurement system for the gold or bullion or some treasures. So in this way, so Banja massacre madam Labi, he obtained that. So that is why, you know, that's Dengihi. So Baga Baden Jaden. So that five, you know, massacre is for cooking his lunch like that in his house. So that's a den. So for him, then that five massacre Gihi at his house. So Baga Baden Jaden. So to cook, it is cooked for, you know, meal like that. So idrasa are for the other one. So gihi na bichetti. So nothing to be cooked because he didn't get anything because he pay attention to the Dhamma talk. So atta at that time, nan sahayaka joro to him, the other, you know, friend of, so different. So adanobri yaya said the obadawa well. Obandiyamano. So together with his wife. So Obandiyamano. Obandi mean laughing at. Laugh at. Obandi, the new word. Obandedi. Ridicule mock that make fun of, yeah, laughing at us or making fun of his friend. Obandedi. Because they don't have anything to eat, to cook. So that is right. Obandiyamano. So Duan. So Adi Bandida Daya. So you. Because of very wise, too wise. So Adno Gihi Bhagat Bada Mulambi Na Nepadesi. So you didn't get anything to cook in your house. So in this way, said. So Idropana, but the other one. So Bala Bawiniwa Wada Ayan Adno Bandida Bawana Minyadidi. So Bala Bawina, even though he is foolish, but he considers himself as a wise one. Bandida Bawa Minyadi. So Dambawa De, that case. So said to Aroji Do. So to report to the Blessed One. So Nyadi said they together with friends, Jidawana and Gandawa go into the Jidawana monastery and Aroji report to the Blessed One. So Sata Dasa Damandisen Do Imangatan Aha. So it's found in the Dhamma talk. So to the that. So the former the but now Sodabana Pase. Okay, so now your balo minyadi balayan bandido wabi dina. So baloja bandida mani sawi balodi wojedi. Okay, your balo minyadi. So Balayan. So whoever, even though he is foolish, but he considered himself as a wise. So briefly. So whoever recognized your Balo, oh sorry. So your balo balayan minyadi. Sentence structure. Your balo. Maybe so this one should be understood. So I don't know. Balian. So minyeti. So Dina. So bandito. So bandito wa a bit. Bandido wa hoti in this way can be understood. But next line. So balocha, the foolish one. But so bandita money. Even though he is foolish one, but he think himself as a wise. Sa we but that one. So really balo di ojedi. So maybe balo di so bandito wa abi ojedi in this view. Ojedi the but ojedi should be understood. So two line together, you see. So balo, whoever, so foolish one, so menyedi, maybe recognize or so consider, so himself. Maybe he knows also. Foolish one. Know himself foolish. So, therefore, Dina, so he is said as was. Because he know himself. So in this con this sentence, Balo, I don't know. So Balian. Okay, the word Balian we should know. So bala balasa bao balian so in this way so Bala and the Bala mean now or maybe adjective, but with the ya surface, we can the Balia. So Balia mean foolishness. Yeah, foolishness. So foolish, being foolish. Being foolish. So in this way, so that doesn't, fool himself foolish. And then balo bandita money. Bandita money. So here cha is, alternative sense, but a foolish one. So bandita money. So bandita money. Mandy. Money. So proud himself. So Manini. Proud of his cleverness. Yeah. Bandita Mani. Proud of his cleverness. So maybe Bandita Mana and the A. Bandita. So actually consider because of stanza that money can be understood like the menyedi. So that means so balo menyedi bandita in this way can be understood. So that is why instead of proud. So consider so himself as wise. So he. So he is so certainly so set as foolish, set as fool. So in this way can be understood. Balodi, sawi balodi, objective. So that means a foolish one know him said he is a foolish. So that one also he know right then. That is that he can be called a wise one. But the other one, even though he is foolish, he consider himself as a wise, clever like that. So that is really foolish in this way. So now that in this stanza, so your balodi, your end up balo. So blind, foolish, and up by law. Up bandito, unwise. Samano. So this one is, nominated absolutes. Even though, being, or although he is blind, foolish, unwise, but by law, a handy, I am a foolish. I am foolish in this way. I don't know Balian. Balian means, Bala Bawan. That is why. Bala Bawan is explaining about the Balian. So that is why here we explain. So Balasa Bawo, the Balian. So Bala Bawan, you see. So Minyadi means Janadi. So some in this some contents of Minyadi means consider or something like that. But so here is Janadi. That is why, He knows in this way I translated. So now this line can be understood. So there me in this stanza. So your balo. Okay. So whoever. So anda balo, maybe anda mean blind, balo mean foolish. So that means really foolish. Whoever a real foolish one. And then unwise one. Oh, okay. So your ball and our ball, so the whole one subject, whoever real foolish one. So being unwise. So ball handy at the no ball, yeah. So Bala Bawan. So Balayan is explained as the Bala Bawan. So that is a one word is okay. And the Minyadi is explained as the Janati. That is one. So Knows Adonomi himself. Himself. Enough. Foolish is okay. Balayan bala bawo menu D. So S. I am foolish. So in this way. Balo di, balo ahandi adano, so bali and bala bawo minyadi. And then, so dina so di, so dina mean dina karanina. Therefore, on account of that reason, so means so bogalo that person. So bandido wa be hodi or become a wise one, or the other way. So look like the a wise one, because he knows the right thing. So that is not like a wise one. So they not saw. Dina explains, therefore, or on account of that. So Bogolo, that person. So becomes even a wise one. Or like a wise one. So bandido wa be haughty or bandidas that is so wa. So become even a wise one or like a wise one. So he, yeah, now why he become like a wise one? So that one here widely explained. He, so balo ahandi jana mano. Why he becomes a wise one? Because he knows the right thing, he is foolish one. That is why, inye bandita uba singamando approaching the other wise one. So bayiru basando also mean approaching or associating. Bayiru basando, approaching or associating. So dina bandita. So bawataya, by approaching that, so bandida bawataya, so to become the wise one. So awadiya mano. So he get instruction, he gets instructed. Anusasiya mano. He get instructed, he get the yeah, instructed over the amano, unusasia mano, trained or trained. So then over then ganedawa, receiving that instruction. So bandido wa hodi become a wise one, or bandida darowa, more than a wise one. Bandido wa become or more wise, wiser. Bandida darowa, become wise or become wiser. In this way can be understood. Bandida daro, that is a comparative adjective, comparative degree adjective. So wiser. Become wise or become wiser. So he. So balo. Balo ahandi jana mano. That is present participle, right? That is knowing. Knowing himself. So as I am foolish. So inyan bandita uba singamando approaching Other wise one. And Bayirubasando. Okay, what does it mean? Bayirubasando. Oh, so Imyamanesia. Bayirubas associating also. Bayirubasati, commonly for clothes that is wearing, but in this context, maybe associating. So Bayirubasati. Dinakaranena. Bandido, Bayiruba, Pame, Ubaseti, Bayirubaseti, repeatedly approach them associated, yeah, Bayirubaseti. Pamanchenka Priyuba Sanda. So, no. Ubasati.
So it's by E, not by E.
Bajirubasati, yes. Attending or honoring, pay homage. So worshiping, so to sit close round. Yeah, synonymous to the that Ubasankamadi. Okay, so the one is here, you see, Bri Bri Ubabiru is R, but matter this is. So, Bari preface, Upa preface, Ru as. And then here, present participle, and. So, before here, it between E and R, ya is inserted. But Ra and ya change their position. So, that is Bayi Ru Ba sent. Also, approaching. Approaching or associating or associating, being associated. So that is fine. Huh? So approaching, but in Baminesia, because that approaching already, that is the next time, you know, repeatedly approaching. Baminesia. So rapidly approaching. So bandida bawa taya. So bandida bawa mean to be a wise. So bandida bawa mean, you know, wise or wisdom or being a wise for the sake of being a wise, literally. So bandita me, so wise. Bawa me, being. So attire me, for the sake of. Okay, but all together, just to be a wise, to become a wise. To become wise also, okay. To become wise or to become a wise one. To become a wise one. So our dear Mano, Anusasia Mano. So there is, you know, Bandida Bawataya is connected with the Oadia Mano, the Anusasia Mano, they are present participle, that is right. So being instructed and guided to become a wise one. So then, Owa then guided the war. So obtains that instruction. And so Bandido Wahodi become wise. Or Bandida Drowa, wiser. So in this way can be understood. And then Sawi Balo di, so Yoja Balo Sama no. So back the other one. So go in your Maya Sadiso Bahosu Dowa, Dhammakati Gowa, Winya Drowa, Dudinga Drowa, Atiti Ewan, Bandida Mani Hoti. Now here one line. So the meaning of that. So, Sawi Balo. So, Ja mean bad. But so, whoever a foolish one. So, Balo Sama, no being foolish. So go in your Maya Sadiso Bahosu Do Dami Dhammakati Go Winiadro Dudingo Wa Atiti Atiti Iwon Bandida Mani Hodi. So Bandida Mani consider himself as wise one. So how he consider, and this quotation is he consider himself as a wise, the manner of consideration. So in this way can be ended. So is there anyone? So go. Is there any other one? Go in your. So is there any other one? Go in your ati. Is there any other one? So Bahosu do. Bahosu da mean how to say knowledge who learn it. Who learn it and then so Dhamma preacher is there any other one? So here Maya Sadiso, like me, learn it. Dhamma preacher, so Winya Dara, so bearer of Winya discipline rules, and then so, and then so Dudenga, who practice or practitioner of the Dudenga. So do dengas in this way and so on. Yeah, do denga. Right. Maybe all traditional of the do denga. So in this way, he considered himself as a wise one. So Inyam, because he considered himself as a wise one, that is why. So he does not find the any other wise one, does not approach any other wise one. That is right. So Inyam, Bandita, Anubhasankamando, not approaching the other wise one, Abhirubhasando, without approaching repeatedly again and again, repeatedly. So Niwabriyade Oganadi does not lend. So teaching of the Buddha, Briyadi Dhamma. And na badi badi buredi does not fulfill the other, so samatha practice and vipassana practice, badi badi. And then ekanda bala bawa mewa babunadi. So he becomes really foolish one. Definitely foolish one. Ekanda bala bawa babunadi. So reach to the state of real foolish. So become foolish. Real foolish one in this way can be understood. So, he, not approaching otherwise one, maybe repeatedly also. So it does not learn Briyadi. Briyadi mean, you know, so teachings of the Buddha. So teachings of the Buddha, or maybe Briyadi means theory, so theoretical knowledge also. And so Bedibade Buredi. So, you know, does not fulfill practical or practice. So in this way can be understood. So Babu Nadi becomes a, you know, real foolish one. Iganda mean real or definitely. So Bala Bawa Mewa Babunadi, so reach to the state of real foolishness, real foolish one. Maybe so that becomes real foolish one simply can be understood. And then now the last line. So, Ganti Bidaka Joro Viya. So he is like a thief. I'm backing the package. So Dina, therefore, it is said. So sa we Palodi, no, ojeti. Okay. So this nabriyosani. So idarasa, the other thief, nyadagehi, sade. So actually, the other thief, already saw that by now, but he goes to the border together with his relatives. So at that time also there will be another audience. So that is a two. So with his friends, together with the great crowd of people, becomes Sot Dhapana again. So this is now Briyosane, Idrasa Nyadagehi, Sade, Mahajano. So Sot Dhapadi Faladini, Babu Niti. So become the Sot Dhapana. Now, so finish this one. Okay, so any question? So stories are also short, stanza also not so difficult, these stanza. Okay, so now let's go to the next stanza. So Udaye Tira Wetu. Next one is. So stanza is here. Yawa jiwambi jiba lo. So bandita biru paseti. So naso dhamma vijanadi dabbi supa rasan yata. So yawa jiwa, as long as he is alive or the entire life, ji Balo bandita biru pasadi. Even though he, the foolish one, so approach the wise one. But naso dhamma vijanadi, he does not understand the dhamma. So that is dabbi, like a spoon, so wooden spoon. So even though that wooden spoon is, all the time, stirring the, curry and food, but it does not taste, know the taste of that curry and food, etc. So suba mean curry, rasa mean taste of curry. So like in this way. So the ground history is here. So yawa jiwambi ji ba lodi iman dhamma disna, this dhamma talk. Sata Jeda when they were and while dwelling in Jeda when now, so the Buddha is found. So Udaye Tera Araba, we reference to the Udaye Tera. So here's story. So the Udaye Tera, so Mahateresu Bekandesu, when the elderly monks leave, depart. At the time, Dhammasavan Gandhava. So going to the Dhamma hall, Dhamma meeting, and Dhammasane Nisiti. So on that place, sat down on the seat. Maybe that seat is for the wise one, those Dhamma preacher or leader of those monks. So then at that time, Nan Ikadi was sent. Nan Tsunami Nan Udaitiran. So one day, Ikadi was sent. So Agandu Gabeku, the guest monks coming from afar, saw him, Desawa. So at that time, they considered, again, this monk, because he is sitting on that, so Dhammasana, place for the Dhamma, Dhamma preacher like that. So that is why they consider, oh, this person is Bohosudo, maybe learned, Mahatero, elderly monk, will be Bodhisattva, will be wise one, learned one, or elderly monk. So Minyamana thinking in this way. So they ask question, Minyambochedawa, about the so Kandadi Padisanyodan, connected with so the question about the so aggregates and base and element and noble truths like that. So at that time, so Genji Ajana Manen, they understand he knows nothing. Genji Ajana Manen. So at that time, God is so who is he? So Bodhi said, "Ika vihari wasamano." Even though living together with the Buddha or staying together, we're dwelling together with the Buddha at the same monastery. So Kanda Dadu Aidana Matambi Najanadi. He does not know even about aggregate, element, base, and so on. So in this way, blaming Garhaidawa. So Dambawade Tathagata Aroji. So they report this case to the Tathagata. So Satat Disan Dhamman Disendo Imangatan Aha. To expound the Dhamma, the Buddha, expound this stanza to those monks. Now, the meaning of this stanza. So Yawa Jiwon is a kind of the adverbial compound. Okay, sentence structure is not difficult. That is so Yawa Jiwon. Maybe this api is jbirupasati, even though. So as long as his life, j is api j, even if. So a foolish one so approaches the wise one. And then Naso Dhamma Vijanati. He does not know the Dhamma. So like a wooden spawn. So it does not know. So the taste of curry. In this way. So Debbie Subarasan Yatami Yata Debbie Subarasan Najanati. In this way, it can be understood. Now, that's that, or the meaning of that is so Balo Nama Isa Yawajiwambi Bandita Ubasankamando Beirubasando Iden Buddha Wajanan Idakan Buddha Wajanandi Ewan Priyadi Dhammanwa. Okay, so that is one line. And then Ayan Jaro. So ayan viharo, ayan ajaro, ayan gojaro, iden sawijan, iden anawijan, iden siwidaban, iden natsiwidaban, iden badiwejidaban, iden sichigadabandi iwan, badiwira dhammanwa najanati. Okay, so now the first line. So the first one here, Briyadi Dhamma. And the second one is here. So Badi Badi Badiwida Dhamma. So he does not know the ori as well as the practice and then result. So that's that all. So the meaning is that. So the meaning is. So iso balo nama. So-called a foolish one. So Yawa Jiwenbi. As long as his life. Bandita Ubasinkando Beirubasando. So even if he approaches, so the wise one repeatedly, and they hear two objects. So Bhriyadi Dhammanwa and the Bhadi Dhammanwa Najanati. So does not know the so theory. So Bhriyadi and then S after that. So Idem. This is the teachings of the Buddha. And then Idagam. That much is the teachings of the Buddha. So in this way, he does not know. And then, so Ayan Jaro, Ayan Viharo. And then so he no does not know. So Padibadi Dhamma practice. Badi and so badi weda, maybe penetration.
Penetrate.
So badi weda, that is result. So badi weda and then S, so ayan jaro. So jaro ajaro, maybe they are mostly synonymous. So maybe in terms of so bala puri maybe in the previous time some parts I skipped and that be super recent yet, but why? Well, some missing, some parts not included. Okay, later. No, I will continue that So this is Jara. So Jara mean, what does it mean? Maybe ethics.
Okay.
Cara acara
Good conduct, asana.
Yeah, so because they are. Oh, so this part is from the previous stanza. Badibadi dhamma. Oh, yeah. So, okay. Badibadi dhamma na janati. Sorry. Realization, penetration, realization. So, Jaro. So, I will check in Bamin. So, here in Burmese next, yeah. So, okay. Now the meaning is easy to understand. That is suggest, this is, jara. Jara means practice. We all practice, me. And then, so we hara. So that is maybe dwelling or living or following. And then gochara. So Gochara means association.
How about acara? Ayam acaro.
So the acharo, oh, sorry. So jaro means practice. Jara means practicing. So that is rapar, practicing. And the viharo, ajajaro, viharo, and the ajaro. So ajaro. So ajara means, practice. Practice. So that one is, we maybe met that. And gojara means association, something to be associated, to be followed. And then, what is the next one? See, we saw with Jen. So, saw with Jen means sinful. And now with ja. So means sinful. That means 10 unwholesome states. So the bodily, bodily, mentally bad conduct. Akusala kamma patta. Sawaja, and then so anawaja. So akusala, so kamapata. So anawaja means kusala kamapata, faultless. Good contact. Maybe akusala kamapata means bad contact. Evil conduct, yeah. Misconduct. Kusala kamma batami, faultless. So good conduct. And then Kusala Gama Bata Sewidaba. So what should be followed? And then Asewidaba. So what should not be followed? Now say we dab. I say we dab the same. And then next one is Badi Waji dab. So Badi Waji dab. So what should be penetrated? What should be realized? So the point of the truths. Point of the truths, and then Sachikadab. So Sachikadab also. Totoyi, Badiwe, also realized, maybe they have the same meaning. So, but what should be realized is so four noble truths. But Sichikadaba means so Nibbana. Maybe Badiwaji Dabba instead of say no penetrated. That is Sunebana. And then Sichika Idi. So Badi Dhamma Badiwe then in this way, so he does not know practice Badi and the penetration or realization Badiweda. So he does not know. So Yatha Ge, how is that? So what is like that? Yatha Ge. And then, so it is, so like a wooden spoon. So that's not no. So taste of so curry in this way can be understood. Now widely explained. So yatahi dabi yawa brekaya nanabakaraya suba wikadiya sambri wada mana bi. So okay, this one line should be. So just like that beam is, wooden spoon. So Yawa Brekia. Yawa Brekia. What does it mean? So Yawa Brekia. But did the gate up to. Up to used up or drying up. Brekhya. So brekhya means exaltation, up to the exaltation. So up to the empty, become empty in this way. So very brief, prefix root is key and the a, and the break here, exhortation or destruction. But here, and become empathy. So exhortation. So that means while cooking, stirring again and again, again and again, and heating up again and again. So at the time, drying away after that. So even though stirring with the that wooden spoon, but it doesn't know the taste. So Yawa, the second ablative case in connection with the Yawa. So Yawa break here with the ablative case. So Nana Bakaraya Suba Wikidi, yeah. So Sambri Witta Mana B. Sambri Witta. Even though Sambri Witta me staring. In the in so various curry. Various curry. Nana Pakaraya. So Suba Wikitiya in various curries. So Sambri Witta Mana be even though staring. Staring at or staring in various curries. So Eden Loni Gan, Eden Aloni Gan, Eden Lady Gan, Eden Kari Gan, Eden Gatu Gan, Eden Ambilan, Eden Anambilan, Eden Kasawendi Subarasan, Najanadi. So Najanadi Subarasan. So it does not know the taste of. So curry. So this is lonican. Salty. Alonican. Maybe saltless. And then deitican. A better tetika. So tetika means brain full of river. No, no, not that one. So tetika. So data satisfy. No. And dissatisfied, what is it? Eden, Lonican, Eden, Alonican. Yeah, better, actually. So this is better. And then, Lady can, Karika. Karika also salty. Lonika also salty. What is different? Me too salty. So curry can. Data can. Oh, data can, not data. Curry can. And katu can. Katu can mean spicy. And then ambilam is sour. So anambilan means not sour. And then kasawa means how to say? Pandona in Myanmar. So cassava are so acrid. So Sorry. Yeah, accurate. So this is in this way. So he doesn't know the taste of the curry. So he want me want so too. In the same way. So a foolish one. Yawaji won't be as long as so his life. So bandita. So Bayiru. So Bayiru Batman no. Yawaji won. So even though even if, yeah. Approaching the wise. So what that bagara najanadi. So that's not no. So the Dhamma. So about mentioned. So in this way now. So this now was at the end of this discourse. Those Agandukka Bhikkhu, those the guest monks Asawahi. So Jaitanyi Vimojeshuti became the Arahant. So their mind so liberated from the taints. So then we become the Arahant. Okay, now finish. So any question? Okay, so if no more questions, so let me stop here by saying sadhu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Thank
Thank you so much, Sina.
you.
Thank you very much, Sayada. Suki, how to.
Okay, how to welcome.